Following this evening, a sad ending to the case of a missing man who was ice fishing in Lake Township. Around 7:45 yesterday evening, first responders were called to Shaky Lakes Park. While there, they found the body of 67-year-old Lon Herrand. Herrand was ice fishing on the lake. It's believed he fell through the ice and then drowned. His body was recovered by ice rescuers.